U.S. President Barack Obama goes Christmas shopping with his two daughters. The trio visited a small bookstore in keeping with the recently created shopping event, Small Business Saturday. It's a counterpart to Black Friday, where major retailers kick off the holiday shopping season. At one point, a reporter asked Obama about the fiscal cliff.
We're doing Christmas stuff. Happy Thanksgiving, folks.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Thank you.
Outside the store, Obama greeted supporters.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.